When I got married, I got my wife's name tattooed on my arm. It's pretty stupid, huh? Like a marriage is ever gonna last as long as a fucking tattoo. I told Shannon that I wanted a divorce because of what I feel for Gloria. I still love Gloria, and I try to fight it, but I can't. She's under my skin, man.